He turned on a dime, too. Look at that.
Let's go. Come on.
Look, Trace off.
It's hung up a little bit. Come on.
Trace off. Trace off.
Let's go, buddy.
Look.
Come on, yeah. Come on, Leo. Come on, buddy.
You know what about
he's
that?
So cute.
He is happy. Look at him.
Look at him.
He's smiling.
Hey.
Oh, he's so cute.
Come on, Leo. What's it?
Oh, my
God. I'm sorry. Oh, no,
just
seal it. Look at him. Oh, he's having a hard time with the linoleum.
Here we go. Help him.
There you go. Come on, buddy.
Oh my God.
Go, baby, go.
Go, Leo. Let's go. Let's go.
Go, let's go. Look at him. Oh, he's showing up. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. His kicking ass, look. He's already back where. Isn't that cool?
He's all an ass.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's like the Avatar.
Yeah, he's like the Avatar. Uh-huh.
That's very cool.
Did you go to the movie?
Oh, that yes. Movie was awesome.
It was awesome.
It was unbelievable.
It was awesome.
Yeah, with the little...
Avatar's one of the best sci-fi futuristic movies I've ever seen.
But let me ask you this question. Are the miners the bad guys?
Are the miners the bad guys? In the movie, yes. The miners are the bad guys. It had so many analogies to the Native American Indian kind of thing, the takeover and that kind of thing. Resources for... meant everything. Nature meant nothing. It was kind of a story. I mean, he did a propaganda. He did do a...
I'm already telling you I don't like it.
But,
I'm going to have a hard time with it.
Because I want to mine Earth first and mine... I want to mine Earth first and
you know what? No, I just saw the regular one. But look, it's a movie. I don't get into all the politicizing and all that. Take the message and reject it. Just enjoy the movie. The movie was fabulous. The way it was done. Yeah.
Did you see it in 3D?
No, I just saw the 2D. Whenever I show up, I'm there at a party.
You have to be at a party at 6 o'clock. You're going to come back.
Yeah. Give me a little bite of Sotol, man. Are you serious? They're all boys?
11
boys?
Yeah.
She's responsible for four of them right there.
You had four boys?
Yeah.
Oh, man. You kept trying for the girl?
Not exactly the whole time.
Huh?
Not exactly the whole time.
No. I bet he was. I don't know if I met Cowboy.
And it's here. So
he has Jaime.
To the foam, and then you glue your foam together so that makes your hair stand up.
Complete drink it, baby.
Drink cocky. I think
your ears look like this. They look like ponytails.
You know, I went to
they have long hair. So it has a tawny color with a black beard.
But the shape of the ears is
like that.
It's like a kind of a
tombstone tape.
Yeah. Like a gothic arch
kind of thing. Right. Okay.
I was talking about Bartown, that there's a bunch of old abandoned like ghost distilleries and stuff.
Really?
But they're still doing it, but they said they've been doing it there for 200 years and that there's all different places where they used to be distilling, not anymore, but they're still distilling. Bartown, what's the main whiskey that you go there?
He's cute.
I don't know. They're just
I think it's the company.
Hey, Nanny, did I ever meet Cowboy?
Yeah. No.
I don't think so.
I was looking for a picture of him to see if he
was. I don't think I'm. No, I don't think I'm that cowboy.
No, you haven't. You would remember. He's got an unforgettable personality.
I guess I haven't met him yet. But I'm sure I will.
Yes, you will. Yeah.
You will. You're married to cowboys?
Yes, I'm Mrs. Cowboy.
Okay.
Nobody ever remembers my name as Fran.
Did you expect me? Yes, ma'am. Really?
Prox is... It's a German term to That's let great. Somebody think...
What do you think about the bar with the slang for his femoral
I like
vassals?
I like it.
Let me get out there.
Uh-huh. Because we're worried about compression, but probably not with the phone.
There's not very much pressure. If you put your hands under him, there's hardly any pressure.
Because he's not going to spend that much time.
No, he's not. And if you put... He's very front heavy. The center of gravity way forward.
Yeah.
So there's hardly any pressure on that phone.
But you know what? He can get newfound freedom now. Look at him going to the yard. Look at him, baby.
Are you loving it,
Steve? He's trucking, man. He's loving it. Yeah, I'm loving it. Thank you.
Look
for
at
your
that,
hand.
Man.
Good trucking. Job.
Awesome victory, man. I knew we could do it. I knew it was going to be an all day or two.
Yeah.
But look at him go.
God, the mini reward.
Yeah, he's absolutely. Happy, so that's good.
Look at that dog go.
Hey, guys, watch out for Leo. Yep.
Shoot, I didn't know that those tires were dirt ready, but I guess they are. He's dirt biking.
This one has a whole lot of pressure.
Wait a minute.
I don't think so.
Well, his front leg's got to be just...
That's wild.
Oh, look. He's playing with Jake.
Hey, Jake.
He's playing with Jake.
Get him, Jake.
I thought his name was
Pizza.
I don't know. Good boy, Jake. He's a good boy. Good boy.
You know what? That dog doesn't know he's disabled.
No.
He doesn't know he's disabled.
Well, he was even trying to throw him over here, and he didn't know.
He's your health. Every day. You know?
You know what? I need a little Sotol.
Here you go.
Here, it's a weird. Have you tried the Sotol?
Yeah, no.
It's related to tequila.
No, I took a sip earlier, but you know what happens to me when I drink tequila?
She's nice. Almost it. And he looks like Jimmy Buffett, only prettier.
All right. I want to see him.
There you go.
Yeah, that's
the
boy.
No.
I am too, baby.
He's doing great. He's really? Got a smile.
I'd like not to think the C word the rest of the night.
Once we started working on that project, baby, there was no way I could go to the country club.
Help him.
Look, he's flip. His flip. Here, baby. There you go. All right.
A kayak roll.
Let me see.
What happened? Did he fall?
Yeah, he flipped over. There you go. And he's panting.
Today at our house.